I'm Carl Barkemeyer. I defend clients with possession with intent to distribute drug charges in Lafayette, Louisiana. If you or someone you know has been arrested for possession with intent to distribute drugs, I may be able to help. For over 14 years, I've defended hundreds of clients with drug possession charges in Louisiana. I wrote the book on how to defend drug charges in Louisiana. Please visit my website for more information on drug possession with intent to distribute charges. There's a lot of information regarding the penalties and defenses to these types of charges. The criminal laws in Louisiana get harsher every year. These charges require serious care and skill, of which I provide to my clients. So if you or someone you know has been arrested for a drug possession with intent to distribute charge, give me a call. I'd be happy to help.